Skinning any fish like this, don't move the knife much. Pull with the fish. The knife is just holding it on there. There's my fillet from a 19-inch Northern. I'm done. Here's what I've got. Boneless Northern tail. Boneless Northern half fillet. Boneless Northern tail. Section with the Y-bones. That's the back, the top cut. Section with the Y-bones, boneless tail. Those two little pieces have meat in them. All of this, completely boneless. Perfect shapes to turn into fried fish fingers. Do whatever you want with these.